Definitely out of reach. Now they hack away at each other again. Peppers flare on the near boards, and away they go.
This is Kevin Hatcher. I mean, Troy Loney and a number of the Penguins have continued to take a shot at Cicerelli. Loney's going to hit Cicerelli with a left, and Hatcher's going to come from the neutral zone and stand up in this heavyweight bout here. If this is a guy that boxed in the Conk gym, I believe.